And the mission is to put a sticker on her for 5 seconds. Should be pretty easy, I think.
Ruby, who'd you get?
Okay, I got Daisy.
And what is your mission?
My mission is to give them a hug.
What's your person?
Oh, my person is Martine.
And what's your mission?
And I have to make him drink water. I don't know how I'm gonna do that.
Who'd you get?
I got Bebe.
Alright, and your mission?
My mission is to have to make them fold their legs. So I have to make them fold his legs.
Okay. Alright, who'd you get, Willis?
I got you.
You what? Okay, your mission? Who did you get?
I got Aaron.
Okay, what is your mission?
My mission is to... You have to make them laugh. Who did you get?
So I got Tote.
Okay, what is your mission?
My mission is that I have to make him sit down.
Wait, who?
I have to make Tote sit down.
Oh, okay. Okay.
All right, who'd you get?
I got Ruby.
Okay, your mission?
My mission is you have to make them high five you. Get into it. Get stomping. Come on. Get it started. Come on. Get it started. Yeah. Get it started. Let's get it started. Let's get it started in here. Let's get it started. Ha! Let's get it started.
What? What did I do?
Turn around.
No.
Turn around.
What did
Turn
I
around.
Do? Turn around.
Turn around. You put a sticker on me. Oh my God.
Cheater.
I'm gonna let you out.
Hey,
we got two out.
Right.
You're out.
Aaron's out.
You're out.
Yeah, you're out.
How?
Something. I can't tell you.
Yeah, once you get it, you're
out. Okay, give you a hug.
No, she said that we have to give you a hug.
It says they.
Good luck.
And that's it. I asked your name and the person you have and your mission.
Your mission. Not
that one.
Oh,
watch out. Watch out.
I got you.
What? You got what the hell?
I made you sit down.
Hi, Winnie.
You didn't tell me we had to go already.
Anyone?
Huh? You told me we had to go. You didn't give me the time.
I said it's 8. It's time. We gotta go already.
Anyone?
I told you the time.
No. No, you can never represent us.
Are you out, sir?
Yes, I am.
You have 40 seconds.
Here, man, go switch with me then.
No.
No, switch with me. You just switch it.
High five me first.
High five me and I will. No,
high five me and I will.
I'm out, but the person I have to give this to is different.
High five me and I will.
No, I'm just saying.
Bye bye.
Willis got me out.
Hey, yeah. Bobby, you know.
Here, let's just switch people. No, I'm sorry. I'm out already. I'm
okay,
out.
Pause the time then. Pause the timer.
Again,
pause it. Pause
no,
it. No, you have to pause
time.
It. High five.
No, here,
high
hold
five.
Up.
Pause the timer and I will.
No, I'm out. I'm out
already.
Stop.
Time's up.
Okay. Now I'll trade you.
Who are the last? Who are the last
people.
What do you mean?
People?
God! I got Randy.
Randy, fold your leg. Randy, fold your leg.
I got Randy. She folded her leg.
That's not folding. Oh, yeah. I saw you.
I'll take your first input.
This game is unfair.
Oh, yeah, Ruby, I'm supposed to take your first input since you lost.
Put everything back in. No, just the missions.
Ten. Oh, I forgot a mission.
It was
right.
That one.
No, it's right here.
Wait, so you do that?
Yeah.
No.
Oh.
Here's a mission though. That's all. I forgot to put it back in the bucket.
No.
Alright, you guys got it?
Yeah.
Starting out, your mission.
Hey Willis, how do you fold your legs?
Huh?
How do you fold your legs?
Go on behind your neck.
No, you fold your legs.
Oh.
High five, Willis. Where you at?
Okay, I know what you have now. Okay.
High five, Willis. High five. Hi, Will. Hey, you have to stare at me for 3 seconds.
good one, you guys. That was a good one.
Thanks.
So, what did you think of the game?
It was actually pretty fun. It was quite challenging because you kind of got to mess with their mental, kind of confuse them a little bit. But overall, it was fun. I liked it. I think we can definitely see a part 2 coming. So, just look forward to that.
Bebe, what did you think of the game?
Wait, that's not it?
What did you think of the game?
It was pretty fun.
Yeah.
What did you think of the game?
It was an okay game. Oh, you know, I got out like the first round.
What did you think of the game?
It sucked. Why? Because the man was annoyed and Ruby was ignoring. Get it now? Thank you.
What did you think of the game?
It was interesting. Very interesting.